seen that aerial jewel, brought it down for Boyle, and now Bage looking for Leckie in the middle. Pinpoint header again from Australia's captain in goal-scoring form in hub life in Kuwait. And he has his 13th goal now inside the top 20 all-time for Australia. Right, Leckie recovered okay. Clips it over the top of Suleman, cutting it back, and what a dispatch from Fran Karacic, who has his first international goal. He certainly looks the part in that right-back role for Australia. And in just his second appearance, he finds the back of the net, and it was low and hard into that bottom corner.
Urgent and crash courses in biomechanics, some of these refs.
Oh, what a classy flick from Leckie, and that is a red card candidate. Referee looking for advice from his assistant. It has come, and the card will come out. They're down to 10.